To understand today Russia, I think we need to address our constitution. Russian constitution was adopted in the course of the great reforms after collapse of the Soviet Union in 1993, and this new constitution established the new state in our country. In my course, I will try to talk about the backgrounds of these great reforms. I will try to explain how it was preceded and how it was reflected in today's Russian legal, political, and economic system.